I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and, well, I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't have an address, but she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the address.
Oh shit, oh no.
Thanks, I'm so grateful.
Bringing New York to its knees.
What is your emergency?
I'm the nurse at Beach Saint Elementary School. I need an ambulance. We have two very sick children in the infirmary. They're running high fevers, vomiting, extremely photosensitive, and I can see spots developing on their legs and chest. Please hold.
Thank you.
Calm down.
Approaching marked location.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for your help, Dan.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Heads up, people!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
You have showed up. Things might have gone
couldn't
very
have done
different.
It without you. Hey, thanks for the help.
Couldn't have done it without you.
We owe you.
You hadn't showed up. Things might have
couldn't
gone
have
very
done
different.
It good shooting. Good luck out there.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra are sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks. I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out or something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Something I want.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
Leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with. Call me if you get this. I really want to know you're okay. Bye.
long now.
Hey, how's your low back? You got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop you just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
Almost dead.
bank and no fucking virus.
Nobody will be telling us what to do no more. I killed that guard when I left. And I wish I would have killed more.
Feels good.
Reminds me of the day that I got arrested.
Fuck! Ran out of vodka.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Jess, I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
They can't get anywhere near.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
Crap, the
Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Yeah.
hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
You better move it!
Hell yeah!
Forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Without you,
help them.
looks like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Hope things are good.
Warning. Supply is taking fire.
Who's shooting now?
Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
I put on a uniform. I knew I was on the path to become the man I was destined to be. I knew I had accepted a burden that was going to last a lifetime. And even when I left our country's military behind, my obligation for service remained. That obligation is one I and all the men and women of the Last Man Battalion take seriously. We will get the job done. We will serve with honor and dignity. And we will, if necessary, fight to the very last man. Because that is who we are and what we do. The Last Man Battalion. Security you can count on.
Gordon would find me.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're outmanned. We need...
Okay, Agent, listen to me. This is important.
Glad you're here with us.
Hell of a fight!
Look out there.
When did I get to Manhattan? Early days. Right. night after the outbreak. They mobilized us on the 7th, had us in transports to the city on the 8th. Quarantine was already coming down. It was weird as hell to be traffic going into Manhattan and not see anything coming out. People hadn't started dying yet, but already things were pretty shaky. Half the city was sick, and the other half didn't go to work because they were afraid of getting sick.
Try all you want.
Bingo!
Easy.
Well done.